What is one looking for in bar food? Well, you want it simple. You know, I don't want a tower of foie gras with microgreens here. I want blood and grease on my fingers and chin. That's what I want. Plus, I don't want cutlery. I want to be able to hold my food in one hand and a beer in the other. Robust, honest, greasy, and good. Good.
Anytime a bar gets the food right, the taste of their drink is that much sweeter. And let me tell you, this is one sweet, sweet beer indeed.